7:30. I've probably done the Majestic and the Marvel. I've checked them out on the internet. They're both, well, as far as I can notice, they're both inclusive. So it's going to be a waste of time me doing them, because they're just outside and they're 5-star. And being fully inclusive, you just might look at pictures from booking.com, I'll be honest with you, it'd be the same. So I'm not going to do them, I'm halfway there, I'll be honest with you. It's just basically just off the strip, and be honest with you, half on the strip, it's basically nothing. I say nothing, you got sand on one side, you got shops the opposite side, but the majority of them, I'll be honest with you, are just basically little cafe type restaurants selling basically expensive cocktails. So I'm not going to go up there, to be honest. I will go up there, but not today. And I'll just do it from the top of the strip down, because we're only just around the corner from there, I'll be honest with you. And it's no good me doing the reviews, because I know this year a lot of places are inclusives. Sometimes I can get in. It's when a new people turn up, and I just go in with them. That's the only way I can do it. So sorry about that. I thought I'd let you know. I don't mind doing the reviews if they're basically Sunny Beach, but we're going out of Sunny Beach, I'll be honest with you. And each time I go there, it's not just round the corner, it's right the other end, and it's a couple of miles, and I don't mind the walk sometimes, but it's getting hotter now. In June, that's fair enough. July is getting hot, which I don't mind, but I've been that way so many times. I've done over near enough 200 videos. There must be one on there or two on there that goes all the way from near the top. Yes, there is a couple, matter of fact, up to the top. So I've done a couple. So check them out. These are quite nice restaurants here. Just at the back, got the beach on that side. Come this side. You're going to find some decent restaurants. And better prices. And that's what you want at the end of the day. Then it's out of the crowd. Because you normally find if they're doing food and all that, and they're saying, oh, we've got someone coming here 20-30, do a tribute act or whatever, you normally find they're more expensive, like the food. Not always, but how they do it is, it's a quantity they give you. Right, I'm at the back of what can I say? Oh, near the Chaker, or the Majestic, which is in front of me. Try not to use these ATMs. If you ever use an ATM, it asks you, would you like it done in British currency or Euro currency, their own currency? Always pick their own currency, otherwise you're going to get done for charges. So that's just a quick one there for you. Here's the Majestic. This bit here, it's just an add-on from the Chaker. Then you got the one there, basically, because it's all-inclusive, you can't get in there. Now you've got trees growing all the way around to stop you looking. Understandable. But, like I say, go to booking.com. Got a load of pictures, a load of reviews. I'm not making nothing out of them. I use them myself, I'll be honest with you. So, and I remember here, going back a couple of years here, we used to be Flintstones. It used to be brilliant. All the Flintstone models, their carts, you sit in their cart while you're eating. Not no more, it's a shame. It'd be quite good. Dino, unless there is, don't know. Shame. But what can we do? Anything, just hope. It's quite nice in there for the kids as well. Pizzas. Quite a nice little place. Free Wi-Fi. It's at the Wasama water mill. Different space. I'll go this way. Linda House. It's a shame there. No one's in them. See, when you look at them like this and there's nobody in them, it makes you think, oh, I'm going in there. Which is understandable. A little kids' area there. Keeps the kids entertained. Oh, I know where they are. On the right, and there you've got the Red Lion. Overpriced for what they sell. And you've got the pub. Just called the pub, I think it is. On the left-hand side. But sometimes I think people might think that's a Red Lion because it's done in red. It's not. I don't know if they've got a price list here, which I don't think they have. Which I will have a look. Saying what they've got. Roast beef Yorkshire pudding. 24 levs. That's not bad. The price 24 levs not bad. I know it's been in there like 37. Alright there. Busy?
So, sir.
Good. Busier next month. Then you've got that. You've got the pub specials. Never been in there, it looks quite nice. It's very nice when you've got basically a hotel. They come down and go straight into that. Big beer, 180. You can't mind about that. They've got Guinness and Heineken as well. It does make people go in there. It's not too bad. But he's trying to wean the people in. That's what it is at the end of the day. And you've got the change here. 231. Ah. That's the selling rate. It's not what you'll get. The Astoria. Hello people, Cockney Kevin here, just off the strip, seems pretty busy down this road. I don't know if everyone's had dinner, they're coming out just to have a browse round. This one just basically opposite Jack's, the little road, and you've got the Mercury Hotel over there on the left hand side. Everyone's going on the expensive train. If they left it at 3 lefts beforehand, they still would have made their money. Now it's 5. If it gets full, well, people are paying it. Here you've got the portraits. Got 3 along here. What? Well, some of them are not brilliant. They do it like cartoon style, but when you see it basically what they've done is different. This is quite nice. That is good. Oh, brilliant, okay.
Money.
Huh?
Money for this.
Oh, all right.
All right, but all right.
Oh, God. So he wants money to do his photographs, but...
What's that stool?
Person can make. Well, it's quite busy. I think everyone's had their dinner in their restaurant, in their hotel, and now they start coming out to see what's around. So like that, you've got the Mercury now. That's banded now. Didn't used to be. I've probably gone all inclusive. What I do is I'll make a big U-turn, turn right here, and go along the front. Go from here on the right side. You've got Tom Jones tonight at 9 o'clock. So that's how they try and get in punters. So you've got another 20 minutes. Sir Tom Jones is in the building. That's later. I've got a band there at the moment, which is good. It's not too bad, but different. They're quite nicely priced in here as well. So it's not bad at all. Something different. Got the Globus in front. A bit slack around these little big back road. I'll go along the front in a minute. All right. Where did we go? Let's have a look. Go this way. We go this way, round by the Globus, then back along the front, then down the strip. Then we call it quits. It is nearly 20:45. Before I let you know, people, the KFC is not open. I don't think it'll be open this year at all. They've got technical problems. Can't get the staff, I suppose. Well, don't want to pay the money, put it that way. Right, we'll quickly go around here. Yeah, you can see everyone's starting coming out of the hotels. They've had their dinner, filled their guts. Let's hope they get in there. They should do. Might get a ticket. That's up to him. You've got the Dune Hotel over there, or the apartments. And turn right here. Yeah. Yeah, everyone's come out. A little bit more people here.
Oder doch, ich nehme auch eins.
I guarantee the bars are empty. We'll check in a minute. Yeah, empty. Beach player. Twenty percent off, 30% off. You got the old fish spa. That's a nice place to go to. The restaurant there, Marina. That is very nice in there. It's not a bad meal. Quite nice.
You don't want to be there.
Just going past the Globus. The donut place, hot dog. Got cheddar one or classic, $4.99.
Fresh.
Absolutely. Shame. It's quite a nice restaurant. If you like fish, you're okay. Got a dog in there. I thought she was taking for a walk. Oh well. Sorry. Right, going past this one. The Bulgarian traditional Bulgarian restaurants, not 20 people. It's not how many it should be, really. Manor Beach, that's the same. Just gone past Amigo.